This skidder is around for a very long time. They have been used to pull woods and to log out of the woods. They can pull up to 20,000 weight per time. This horsepower machine is very strong and unique. Many loggers use them in the winter, because up north, people log in the winter and not in the spring, because in the spring it's too muddy for them to take this job on. So they do it in the winter with these skidders.